Sitagliptin is an oral dipeptidyl peptidase 4, DPP4, inhibitor used for the management of type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is sitagliptin? What is sitagliptin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking sitagliptin? How does sitagliptin work? How to use sitagliptin? What is sitagliptin? Sitagliptin, sold under the brand name Januvia among others, is an antidiabetic medication used to treat type 2 diabetes. In the United Kingdom, it is listed as less preferred than metformin or a sulfonylurea. It is taken by mouth. It is also available in the fixed-dose combination medication sitagliptin/metformin. It is also available in the fixed-dose combination medication sitagliptin/metformin, Janumet, Janumet XR. Sitagliptin was developed by Merck & Company and approved for medical use in the United States in 2006. In 2020, it was the 74th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 9 million prescriptions. It is available as a generic medication. What is sitagliptin used for? Sitagliptin is indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. It is not used to treat type 1 diabetes or patients with a history of pancreatitis. It is also used in combination with metformin or eteglaflozin. Contraindication. Who should not take sitagliptin phosphate oral? Chronic heart failure. Acute inflammation of the pancreas. Chronic inflammation of the pancreas. Chronic kidney disease stage 3B, moderate. Chronic kidney disease stage 4, severe. Chronic kidney disease stage 5, failure. Kidney disease with likely reduction in kidney function. Side effects. The most common side effects of Januvia include upper respiratory infection, stuffy or runny nose and sore throat, and headache. Januvia may have other side effects, including stomach upset and diarrhea, swelling of the hands or legs, when Januvia is used with metformin and rosiglitazone, Avandia. Pharmacodynamic. Sitagliptin inhibits DPP4, which leads to increased levels of glucagon-like peptide 1, GLP-1, and glucose-dependent insulinotropic polypeptide, GIP, decreased levels of glucagon, and a stronger insulin response to glucose. Mechanism of action. Inhibition of DPP-4 by sitagliptin slows DPP-4-mediated inactivation of incretins like GLP-1 and GIP. Incretins are released throughout the day and upregulated in response to meals as part of glucose homeostasis. Reduced inhibition of incretins increases insulin synthesis and decreases glucagon release in a manner dependent on glucose concentrations. These effects lead to an overall increase in blood glucose control, which is demonstrated by reduced glycosylated hemoglobin, HbA1c. Half-life. Approximately 12.4 hours. Other studies have reported a half-life of approximately 11 hours. Dose. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus, T2DM. 100 mg POQD. Safety advice. Pregnancy category B, reproduction studies have been performed in rats and rabbits. Doses of sitagliptin up to 125 mg per kilogram, approximately 12 times the human exposure at the maximum recommended human dose, did not impair fertility or harm the fetus. That's all the information about sitagliptin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.